talk about Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is an event celebrated of India to mark the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. It is celebrated annually on October 2, and it is one of 3 national holidays of India. On 15th June 2007, that it adopted a resolution which declared that October 2 will be celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence. Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti is marked by prayer service and tribed all over India, including at Gandhi's Memorial Rajghat in New Delhi, where he was celebrated. Thank you.